At 10, two fugitives from Colorado Springs crashing their stolen car after a chase by police in Tulsa this afternoon. Authorities say 36-year-old Roy Hanthorn was armed and in a stolen vehicle when the white Honda being chased crashed. Police say Hanthorn shot and killed 32-year-old Rhiannon Van Tessel and then shot himself in the head. Well, Hanthorn was rushed to a Tulsa hospital, where he is now in grave condition.